Hi guys, Jocelyn Velasco. How do I prepare a bottle of milk formula? To make up a formula feed, you will need to have clean and sterilized bottles. First, clean the bottles, lids, and cups. Before preparing the bottle of formula, wash your hands with soap, water, and clean your working surface. Remove the bottles, cups, and plates from casserole just before use. Boil 1 liter of fresh cold tap water in a kettle. Don't use water that's been boiled before. Leave it to cool down for no more than 30 minutes. It needs to be hot enough to kill any bacteria that might be in the powder. Always read the packaging carefully and use the amount of formula, powder, and water as recommended in the instruction. Pour the correct amount of boiled water into the sterilized bottle. Using the scope provided, add the required amount of formula powder, making sure you level off the scope with clean knife. Mix the formula by gently shaking the bottle side to side. You need to cool the formula so it's the right temperature to drink by holding it under cold running water. Make sure you have the lid on. To check it's a safe temperature to drink, shake a few drops of a milk. From the teeth onto the inside of your wrist, it should feel lukewarm. Discard any milk left in the bottle after a feed. Hi, I'm Jocelyn Velasco and I'm doing my return demo. How to feed your baby. When your baby is bottle feeding, it's important to control the flow of breast milk or formula coming out of the bottle so they can feed at a comfortable pace. Bottle feeding is a technique that allows your baby to drink more slowly and take breast, helping to prevent overfeeding and choking. Use bottles that have wide base, slow flow nipple. Hold your baby up in right position, supporting their head and neck. With your hand, touch your baby's upper lip with the bottle nipple to encourage your baby to open their mouth wide. Let your baby pull the nipple into their mouth. You don't want to force it. The nipple should not be full of milk when feeding. Hold the bottle horizontally so that the nipple is partially full. This slows the flow of milk, allowing your baby to drink at their own pace. Count your baby sack and swallow if your baby doesn't take a breath every 3 to 5 sacks. Remove the bottles, take a few seconds, rest so your baby can breathe. Never prop a bottle in your baby's mouth. This is dangerous and can cause choking and overfeeding. Immediately, remove the bottle if your baby shows any of these signs. Hello guys, I'm Gigi Lynn Velasco and I'm doing my return demo. How to burp a baby. Burping your baby isn't always easy. Actually, many new parents consider it a challenge. We're going to demonstrate 2 burping techniques. Over the shoulder and on the lap. We'll answer some frequently asked questions. For the over the shoulder technique, you can either do this sitting or standing. Try them both out and see which works best for you and for your baby. Or you can alternate sitting or standing. To start, hold the baby up on your chest. So the baby is facing toward you with your arm tucked under the baby's bottom. For support, you want to put a burping cloth over your shoulder in case the baby sits up. Use your dominant hand to gently but firmly pat your baby's back. Between the shoulders working your way up and down, you can also rub the baby's back after several pats after a while. You get to know your baby, you learn what seems to work best, keep in mind. Second technique is where your baby is sitting up on your lap, placing a burp cloth on your leg, the position like this. You can use either leg with the baby facing either way. Notice that one open hand is holding the baby's jaw. The forefinger and thumb are used as a sort of wedge with the palm, supporting the chest, using firm but gently pressure, tilt, and support the baby's head up in a little first. Again, use your dominant hand to gently but firmly pat your baby's back between the shoulders, working your way up and down. As we mentioned, you can also rub the baby's back after several pats. One common question parents are asked.